how you doing, bro. Rip off the claws. Coming in. Don't go like that. You got a nice and straight. Coming in. Rip the tail down. And you might take these two pieces of cutlets, squeeze it together, and rip down on the tail. And then afterwards, put shape to get the shit out. Are they still alive when they're just alive when they go through there? Oh yeah. Look at this shit. Feisty, they're very alive. So you just rip off the claw, like I said, kind of just give it a good twist, you want to rip it on there. And just shove it in, straight, pull down on the tail, rip off this skull.
What we can do is get all the slaughtering done first, because we have a behind on the chicken on purpose.
Yep.
Then that way, with all that slaughtering, what about you with it anyway? You should walk. Then quick snap off claws and stuff. Then later tonight I'll let you have a good cooking. Alright, what happens to the lobsters? Where do they go?
Brewery bin, and then they just get dumped in a dumpster.
They're alive after you rip their hat face off.